Yeah, I don't know why it's making that noise. I pressed the whistle button and thinking that that would activate the conductor making station stop announcements. And now I can't get it to shut off. Well, the horn certainly works, right? These LEDs are not as bright as I expected them to be. Much like my Walther's Proto 1000 sets that have been upgraded, those are a lot brighter. They're more realistic, prototypical fluorescent type of lighting in the interior, and the headlights are super bright. Whereas these are kind of dim. And if I switch the direction, there's directional lighting on just a powered car, not at the other end, like on my upgraded Walther sets, as an example. So there it switches to the opposite direction. And if you go to the other end of the powered car, you've got headlights there. That doesn't make much sense to me. So I don't know what MTH was thinking when they devised that. Anyway, I can't get this damn thing to shut off. There. Actually, it was the bell button that I pressed to get station announcements, thinking that that would activate it, but it didn't.
Next stop. Oh, there.
It's F4. Okay, didn't know that.
Next stop, South Ferry. Next stop, Wall Street. Next stop, 14th Street, Union Square. Next stop, 59th Street.